moral policing is definitely not right, firstly. Our constitution also does not allow that. You know, we read a lot of books, we read a lot of holy books, but we do not know the only book that actually binds us from the day we are born. That is our constitution. We have never read it, except for three classes of civics. So, today we are here not to protest, not to say that put someone in jail and put him behind bars and break his hand. No, we are not here to do that. We believe that this city is our city. This city has always shown love. And through various instances of hatred and misunderstanding, our city is hurt. And today we are here to spread as much love as capable as us, as citizens, to cure this city and reclaim this city as our city of joy.